92.9 FM radio.com, Sarah's only rock and roll station. That is California Dreamin'. You know who sings that?
I can guess.
Dirty Honey.
Dirty Honey, that's right.
Remember that? Dirty Honey.
Yes. They were a new band, like, I would say 2 years ago, right?
Yes.
Yes.
How you doing, everybody? It is 7:28 on this Thursday afternoon, June 13th. Hot outside. Hey, this is the Duchess. Say hello to everybody out there.
Hello, everyone out there. How's it going?
YouTube and Facebook. We're doing another video vault thing here. So what's going on, Duchess? How you been?
I've been pretty good. How about yourself?
Good,
I had
good.
A very, very interesting day at work today.
I'm sure you have.
Have interesting days at work.
You do.
Yes, I do. Today, I had a kid that was about 7 or 8.
Okay.
Completely lose his mind. He started out punching another kid, and I talked to him about that, and then he pushed a girl after that, and I talked to him about that, and he refused to, you know, we have him sit down, calm down, whatever, refused to do that, ran away from me and stuff, but, you know, that didn't upset me at all. But anyway, after that, it got interesting, because when we went inside, because we were outside when this stuff happened, when we went inside, some of the girls came up and it was like over a cupcake because they wanted cupcakes. I was going to give this kid a cupcake. I really honestly was, okay? Because I don't deny anybody anything. Like, that's not the way to handle that, you know?
Okay.
And the other teacher said, no, I wouldn't give him that cupcake if he's misbehaving. And I'm like, well, so I listened to her and denied him the cupcake, and then he flipped his lid.
Did you do the, maybe give him like 10, did he get like 10 canings each? There's no caning involved, right?
No, there's no caning involved.
Okay, that's good. That's a good thing.
But the poor kid, I mean, he's flipping over chairs, then he threw a couple. I'm like taking a picture.
So the parents are going to get notified, right?
Oh my God, yeah, the owner came in, and you know, then she has me clean it up. But the other kids helped me clean it up. They were really cool about it. And I was like, well, thanks, guys. And because it would have taken me a while because the whole place was like wrecked. It was really wrecked. But, you know, and I get her point, too, because she didn't want other parents to come in and see that. You know what I mean? The school is, you know, chairs flipped over and stuff like that. That's crazy. But anyway, that was my day. So
very interesting.
Yes.
Hey, that's good.
TGIF for tomorrow. Yay. That's all I got to say. Yay.
There you go.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you for that, thank you.
You're welcome. That's right. This is The Tubes at 92.9 FM radio.com.
Sarahville, New Jersey.